Hi guys, this is MegaDragonoid. As you probably can see, we're playing Sonic Frontiers. Big story lore. I just want to get so far as possible I can get. Sorry, my lungs are still coughing. Let's do a little bit of upgrading. This also grabbing as well. Now, where do I have? Over there. Meow. Whee! That way.
I see where to go.
Hey, fishy tokens.
Welcome back, my dear Coco. Thank you, Shine. Shall I grant you my power?
Yes, please.
Increase speed.
I just want to unlock everything of the map I can get. Oh shit, I went too far. This is where I need to be.
The cyberspace portal the last time you were accessing it. While you were online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the ancients' personal data.
Oh, so what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences, their hopes, their dreams, everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you, Amy, and Knuckles. I mean, I'm glad you're all intact, but why were you all uploaded like that?
Ah!
Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison, or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
Oh, I need to avoid those. Okay, got it. Oh, damn it. Wow, he just like
go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work. I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Or me.
Oh, that was a good slip. Oh, yeah, I've returned. Do you need my inside once more? Allow me to unlock the power of the seizure I've got, Arch. What else can I do for you?
Nothing. Went past it. Yeah, I have to go with Tails. All the way over there. Well, I have an easier way to get there. Oh. I didn't want to fight you. Apparently I have to beat him. How? And of course the star meteor falls. But I have no intention to do it. Oh shit, I get twice in a row!
the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
One I haven't come across. And I don't need anything for it. It's just there.
Thank you.
Okay, I reached the goal. I was a little bit too slow, didn't got any rings. Them again. Not perfect yet. You sneaky little bugger! feel sluggish there. God damn it, I hit that every single time. For a second there. There we go. Woo! Pardon me. Thank you. Mine. It must be somewhere. Okay, I'll hop in, might be the best.
Bro, feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it.
Yeah, don't push it.
It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Is he creating emotions? I hope the Sonic never changes. I know, I mean, Tails never leaves Sonic permanently. They always be the, like, good buddies. Because it will be suddenly so sad to be not having him around anymore. Yeah, now it wants me to get that Chaos Emerald over there. That one. I need to get this one to do something probably over here. Fine. As long as I don't have to beat the boss. Yeah, remember that I started from below there. Ugh. You gotta love it when you're being sick, you know?
The whole reason we came here was because we detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Dr. Eggman!
Let me guess. There's one on this over here. Interesting. Oh yeah, that was one there. I knew it just. Question is, how do I reach that? Think my hands are got prayed. Okay, so now I have got blue and black. And it's purple. And I probably got now my fast travel unit. Yo. Complete it! I'm not going to you, Tails. We're gonna first scavenge everything around. It's also there. And Sage. There's a Tails over there that I missed. I can do a quick island hop, but I'm first gonna clean this one out. And I can finally fast travel, like. Feels a lot better now. If I cannot target, I'll find another way. Again. What the fudge? Thank you. Two more. Okay, let me see. Yeah, we can go ice hopping. Whoop. Where are you, Tails? Don't tell me you're up there. Up here somewhere.
Engine oil?
No. I mean, when I was lost in cyberspace, I was confronted by another version of myself. He said I was just a follower, that I couldn't think or act on my own. I wanted to argue, but I couldn't bring myself to say anything back. I worry he's right and that I haven't changed at all.
Whatever. Some spooky cyber copy hasn't seen you in action. I've seen it firsthand. You've definitely grown, and I know you'll keep on working hard.
That's not all the sub story. Where's the next one? Where are you, Tails? I miss one over there. Okay. There's one I'm missing. There. See where it is.
Thank you.
Ah, not you again. Do your camera buzz off? Trying to get to my buddy Tails.
This is not an ideal working condition. If I just had my body, I could be so much more efficient.
Amy said she felt like she was in a dream. Does that sound about right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware, but there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the cocoa? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.
How much more is there? The Lord just keeps adding! Squid is also here. Oh, I went past Tails. Whoops.
We're at a pretty high altitude. It's hard to say how high due to all the clouds.
Any higher and we'd risk Angel Island bumping into us. Pretty harsh conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
The ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
The first strike position, huh? I mean, those cannons aren't just for show. With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
Where does the lore keep going? Where are you, Tails? Did I overlook him? Nah.
I think the remaining of Tails is triggered with him. Because how much I look around, I don't see another Tails popping up. I think I got it, but it's... Yeah, I got it.
Hmm.
Okay. Left side.
And sadly, guys, I'm gonna pull at an end here. I need to rest up a bit and prepare myself for next Wednesday, because we're getting closer and closer. We have finally, you have access to our warping ability, which is a lot nicer. We can now just like warp all over the island without any trouble. I have to do a few visits, like an example getting one here, which I have no clue this and all the other spots, but we will eventually get them, as well as this one, because I can actually easy go there, like poof, I'm there. Of all the other islands, I big island, I have to do a lot of working, getting around. So yeah, we're getting all everything, so it's nice and clean, clean and dandy. And then move on to the progress of the story, as well going fishing again, because we need the fish. We need all the fish. So yeah, I wish y'all a good day, a good week, and see you Wednesday again, everybody. Have a nice day, have a nice week, and peace, my operators, have a nice day. And sorry, I was so silent, the lure was just big. See you around next time. Bye-bye.